We need to find a catchy name for it. For when we go commercial, I mean.
You figure this thing has commercial applications? Who'd want to have their minds wiped?
Not wiped, obviously. But that's just fine-tuning. Okay, right now the serum erases long and short-term memory banks wholesale. But in a couple of cycles, we'll be able to isolate the effect to individual memories. Imagine if you could pluck out childhood traumas, ugly breakups, combat trauma. You guys should be over the moon.
What are you talking about? I love waking up in a cold sweat with a scream stuck in my throat. So, what would you call it then? Your catchy off-the-counter name.
I don't know. Blank Slaterzine?
You are a piece of work, lady.
Come on. Jim, was it? It always starts like this. GPS, microwaves, duct tape. This serum will eventually improve lives. I've got to believe that.
Tell that to the poor SOB in the rear car. Nah. When I want to forget something, I rely on my good old pal, Mr. Alcohol.
Huh? What?
I saw weather like this, huh?
Down! Back down! them take control of the situation.
Shock.
they're supposed to be exactly?
Wait, Ukraine?
It all looks the same through the blizzard.
Nah, somewhere in Romania. We're on a loop from Zagreb to Irkutsk.
Isn't that risky?
Uh-huh.
Find out what that was. Aye, aye.
Thank you.
Central, it's me. I got someone out cold here on the ground. I'm gonna move in to investigate.
Thank you. Was there any point calling for help?
No.
Seems I brought this on myself. Well played, Miss Burnwood. Do you really think she'll be able to resist all that power? This is not how people work.
She rejects the power, not the responsibility.
A noble idea. But please join me in the real world. I trust you already know what this is. Why not simply take it? Embrace who you were always meant to be.
No, never again.
Well, I had to try. Go on then. Do your thing. At least I die knowing who I am.
We'll be right back.